Welcome everybody to Hello everybody, this is Melon Space YT. And welcome to Lemonade Rage by Beyonce, featuring Beyonce from the hit video Lemonade video called Hold Up. This is a new game that I found out on just found yesterday. It's trending now, and I've been playing it for a while. I've been trying to beat my highest score, which is about like 500 something. I got up to like pretty good, but it's a tough, tricky game. Okay, congrats on the Grammys, bae, but we know you deserve more than that. To honor the best music video this year, we turned it into a game. Happy smashing! Let's play Lemonade Rage. This game is amazing. Alright, put my headphones on and have fun here. Uh-oh, somebody stole Bay's lemons and now she's wilding. Help her score enough lemons to make lemonade. Alright, I wish I had a real lemon in my hand so I could make this a comical effect, but I don't. I have a water bottle. Oh. Alright. Okay, we're playing Lemonade Rage. We got a full meter here. Now we got a crazy bat swinging Beyonce with the hot sauce bat. We gotta avoid haters, Illuminati conspiracists, and some bullshit. Alright, we don't want to hit those conspirators or anything obstacles, but it's hard to avoid them. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Okay. Right. Let's just play along with this funny game. Beyonce is getting mad. Careful, I'm getting 207 here, getting up to 212, 221. I've got one left. Oh, I'm gonna die. That's about it. Okay, let's see here. Let's see. I can't avoid that. That's it. 312. Alright. Filling up the lemonade jar, lemonade pitcher. And what's worse, being parched or angry, get more lemons. Alright. Let's play it again. Lemonade Rage, hashtag. Somebody stole their lemons again. Ping that bat, swing that bat. Okay, we're gonna avoid haters, Illuminati conspiracy, and BS. Shit. Oh, I'm stepping, and it actually makes it actually flattens it. Bullshit. Oh, that was a premature ending there. 64. Wow, that's really bad. Boy, you gotta do better than that. Alright, I will. I can do better. I can. I just gotta have the wheel to do it. Alright, let's just go crazier, folks. Just swinging the hot sauce bat around. Let's. Yeah. Thank you. just too quiet around here. Too quiet in this house. There's something. Alright, well, I just don't know what else to say now. I'm getting tired and I'm losing even earlier than before. That's not enough lemonade. We need more lemonade. Let's keep on going until we try to finally get to the world record level of lemonade in this pitcher. I want to keep on getting more subscribers, so if you guys can just hit that like button and give me a comment, I guess, and subscribe. Awesome. Yes, it would be. Try to do a YouTube video myself, it always ends up, if I do a popular trend myself, it always ends up being really, really terrible, so I'm trying to do something really awesome, but I can't ever live up to the expectations of the more popular YouTubers out there. It's always tough, because I'm always usually doing this by myself, and just some energy levels. Yes, I do. So this feels so ridiculous. Can't avoid all these conspirators are all in the way. Life. That's gotten over 100,000 views, and that's on Twitch. This is on contemplating whether just to combine my gaming videos with my main channel, my first channel, or just delete it and focus on one channel. I don't know what I'm going to do. Or just try something else, I guess. That was I, but a winner don't quit on themselves. Hold up. Let's try it again. It feels so weird not being able to hear the sound while I'm playing recording this, because I plug the microphone in and then cuts it out. I don't know why. I need to figure out how to go when they must have played it back in the work, of course, but this is really tricky. I want to get to 5 levels. This is a fun novelty game. Doesn't matter how you just keep on playing and playing until you get better at it. It's fun. Beyonce swinging the bat around here. Inspired by the video of her smashing cars and fire drinks. Yellow dress, green dress. I failed again. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah! Well, let's just party! Party! It doesn't make me feel any better, does it? It's getting boring. Whack, 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 whack. Whack, 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 whack. There it goes, there's the music. There it is. 8-bit music, 8-bit, old big classic, 8-bit. Oh, she's mad. I have to be outrageous, rage, lemonade rage. I don't know, I'm not Ryan Higa. That game is great. Outrageous! Okay, we're gonna get her lemons back. She looks so, so angry. I want to find an actual lemon to toss up in the air. Okay. Let's play again. It's 8-bit music. 8-bit nostalgia. Reminds you of old 8-bit games. 3x3, get her.
put here and I don't know where that was. A billboard. Okay, avoid that dog pile of dog shit. Dog shit. Cries. Oh, it gets faster, it's getting faster, it's getting faster, it's getting faster. Okay, one left. Uh-oh. Careful, 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 careful. Wait. Aw, damn it. I don't know. Let's just get crazy. It's not my personality. I'm faking it. I'm just faking it. Lemonade rage. Lemonade rage. Lemonade rage. Coming to you this summer. Attack of the killer lemons. Yeah. Waiting for this to load. Okay, I want to do some new things here. I want to do an Ask Matt. I want to do an Ask Matt segment where you guys send me in questions and tell me to do certain things, random things. Yeah, that would be so great to get contributions from the audience. And what I would do, it's never done before. Alright, she's wild. Yeah, she's a wild one. Hit that bat, swing that bat. Yeah. Haters and them haters. Oh, hit that dog crap. Too nice. Too shy, too quiet, not funny enough, not good enough. Step outside your little comfort zone there. Can't avoid those conspirators. You guys are closely jammed together here. Faster and faster. Just wait. Avoid it. No. 3425. That's pretty good, I guess. It's not a high score, but it's pretty good. Keep on going. I think I got it pretty good. Hold up, that was I. But winner don't quit on themselves. Damn it, you're not impressed yet. I'm gonna impress you, Beyonce. I will. Eventually. James Patterson. Pizza Man. Dear Matt. Everybody seemed normal before YouTube came around. And then, when it came around, and then, wow. Saw some really crazy shit around here. Think of this video. Tell me how you think about it. What I'm doing in life. Okay, Okay, we're gonna try a couple more times here to get to satisfy Beyonce with Lemonade Rage. There's my for whatever reason. Talking in, being drinking, dreaming in the deuces of the ocean. She's a good teacher, Weibo and Reefer. I like to work hard, baby. Okay, smile meter up. Time to go once again. Whack, 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 whack. Getting that stuff, getting that shit. It's outrageous. Live your life. Oh yeah, hey. A lot of production value, which I do not have. A lot of high quality of production and time and people and celebrities and so much work. And I just got a 1-4-walled room here. I'm doing half the time. I don't know why I'm doing this anyway. It's fun, but I get inspired by other videos, and then all of a sudden, just an obsession again. I guess I gotta be crazy. I gotta think outside the box. Okay, I score, I guess. To do whatever you want on YouTube. YouTube is the best place to express yourself and act like an idiot and get paid for it. Yes, if you're good enough, you can act like an idiot and get paid for it. The only place in the world where you can basically do almost anything you want without being copied. Infringing on copyrights and living off it. One of the greatest things ever invented. And now, so it's over 12 years old now. Okay. Yep, this website is over 12 years old now. And it's still going strong. I thought it died off. I thought it was going to die off years ago. But now it's even stronger than ever. But it's just changed a lot. It's not. Videos are way better now, more high quality Hollywood-esque productions. I mean, it blows my mind at what they've seen now from these YouTubers. It's just amazing. You don't usually see the random clip videos anymore, the amateur videos. It's all high quality stuff now. On swinging that bat, swing that bat, swing that bat, da 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 da. Oh, hit her. Damn it. Don't hit. Three. I cannot do it. This is so hard. They put they group those people all together in one thing. It's hard to avoid them. Goodness. trying to get that 500 score. Didn't take all night. Oh, so hard. That was I avoided it. Oh, God, 300. This is Sparta. All right, I'm tired of this. Okay, everybody, as the lemonade pitcher fills up, I'm gonna end this gaming video here. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and also remember to click the bell icon, because that's apparently what we're supposed to be doing these days to be able to stay notified of my videos coming up in your subscription box. Alright. Well, this was Lemonade Rage. Really awesome game I'm playing, and now we're going to end it here. Okay, well, this has been Lemonade Rage. This has been Melon Space YT. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye now. Okay, we're gonna do it this time. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it this time. Oh my God. We're gonna beat that record. Holy crap, I'm gonna fill the whole pitcher up this time. Oh my God, this is great. I got a lot of stuff left. Oh man, oh my God. Is this up to 600? Never gonna achieve this again. We go 690. Wow, that should fill it up to the top. That should fill it. Let's see. Here we go. It's going. Come on. 405. That's pretty good. Oh my God. Ah, refreshing. I thought it was to the good life. I wonder what she would say if it went way up the top. But I'm not gonna try this again, because I'm totally tired of this. Totally finished. Alright, I'm done with this game. This is it. That's it. I'm done. Goodbye.